So what's new?
I met someone.
Who?
I have a picture. We've been together for a month now.
How old is he?
He's 22.
But you're 16.
Age doesn't matter, he loves me. But don't tell anyone, okay? Damien got mad at me last night.
What happened?
Last night, I was over his house, and he told me to sleep over, but I couldn't, so he got mad and kicked me out, and I had to walk home alone.
Are you okay? Why would he do that?
I don't know, maybe I should have just slept over.
What?
Oh my gosh, he just texted me. He said, hey, beautiful.
What?
I'm so excited to go to the mall today with you, Rubia.
Oh my god, me too.
Oh, it's Damien. Hey, what's up? Stop yelling, Damien, stop. Don't yell. Damien. I'm in front of the school, relax.
I'm coming to get you right now.
Okay, hello? Hello?
What? Why is he mad?
I'm sorry, he's just a little frustrated.
Okay, but I just think you should be careful.
Tammy!
Oh, hey, Damien.
What are you doing? Let's go.
This is my best friend, Rubia. We were gonna go to the mall together.
I don't care, let's go.
Yeah, it looks really serious, something that you shouldn't even be doing. Yeah, so my friend is having a party and I think we should go.
Yeah, I think we should all go.
No, I'm okay.
Yeah, you should come too. I can set you up with one of my friends.
No, I'm okay. We have school tomorrow and I have a test.
Okay, anyways, I'll pick you up at 9.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see you guys later.
Hey, where has Tammy been? I haven't seen her in a couple of days.
I don't know. She hasn't been answering my calls or texts.
That's weird.
Yes.
As you all know, Tammy has been absent for 3 weeks now. She is currently missing, and we should all keep her in our prayers. And if you know anything, please let us know.